Welcome to SEC Plus. Gary Laney of Advanced Digital with, to my left, John Talty of AL.com, and to my right, James Smith of NOLA.com. And while we're heading to the summer month, recruiting season never ends, and guys are making headlines, guys are going out and making a name for themselves. And we're going to start by talking about a couple of those guys. Dante Jackson out of Louisiana, Alabama's Deron Payne, guys that keep getting new offers and their names keep blowing up more and more. And Jimmy Smith, we're going to start with Jackson, who goes to a school in suburban New Orleans, Riverdale, that hasn't really been known for producing football talent, but boy, his name has really taken off this spring, hasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, this might be the hottest kid in America, to be honest. You know, he's probably sitting at about 20 offers right now, and I think 18 of those came in the last 2.5-3 weeks. Teams from everywhere are throwing their name in the hat. Every school that goes by and watches a practice doesn't leave without giving him an offer. You know, he just won the 100-meter state title running the 4-200. So, I mean, the kid's got burners and jet. At the end of the day, like you said, he was at Riverdale. He was at a school that doesn't produce a lot of top-level talent. So he just kind of slipped under the radar. And he's a little bigger than people thought. Last year, he was listed at 5'9", 155 pounds. And that's quite small, but he's realistically about 5'11", 170-plus. And now that schools are seeing him in person, everybody's dropping offers. You know, Texas A&M, LSU, Georgia, those are three of the teams in this top five to go along with Oklahoma and Oregon. I think that top five could shift at any time, but definitely seems like he's going to end up at an SEC school, in my opinion, with the LSU being the latest to offer him on Friday.
And John, in Alabama, Deron Payne isn't exactly under the radar, but the offers keep coming in for him too.
Yeah, I mean, Payne is the top-rated guy in the state of Alabama, and one that people kind of, I guess, know about at this point. But the offers kind of continue to come in the last week, getting offers from LSU, Miami, and Arkansas. And there, some teams, I guess, kind of late into the action. People kind of consider this to be an Alabama versus Auburn battle for Payne, with Alabama kind of being the team to beat. But teams continue to kind of jump into the picture. He's got SEC offers from everyone but Kentucky at this point. And it's going to be interesting to see how his recruitment plays out over the next couple of months, because he's saying right now that he wants to wait pretty much until the National Signing Day before he makes a decision.
Yeah, and while some guys are seeing their names blow up, other guys are really bringing the whole thing to an end. A couple of commitments in the last week or so. Natrez Patrick out of Georgia and Kerryon Johnson out of Alabama. Go to you first, Jimmy. Patrick, a good get for Georgia.
Yeah, a really good get. You know, a guy that some people see as an outside linebacker in three-man front. Some people see him playing with his hand down. He's a little undersized for a defensive end, roughly about 6'3", 220 pounds plus. But he's really relentless pass rusher. The kid's got a great first step. He's a really good athlete, moves well laterally, stand up and play in space effectively. And it was really a big get for Georgia. I know Alabama, Auburn, some of these other really pushing hard for him and saw him as one of the key pieces to their class. But Georgia was able to keep him home, something they haven't in the last few years, is be able to keep the top players from the state at home. And now they'll have to fight off the rest of the schools that will be poking at him for the rest of the recruiting cycle, because it's not going to end with his commitment, I can assure you.
And John, Auburn gets a good get, and Kerryon Johnson as well.
Hey, Kerryon Johnson's a guy who considered one of the top players in the state of Alabama. It's been interesting to watch, kind of picking Auburn over Alabama and Florida State. And Alabama, talking to Kerryon in this past few days, Alabama kind of continues to push. And there's some people that thought that, there might be some way in for Alabama after Auburn just picked up a commitment last week from five-star running back Javon Robinson out of Georgia Military College. But as of right now, Johnson's still committed to Auburn. And, even with Florida State and Alabama pushing hard for him and Alabama assistant visiting him for his spring game, Johnson's still committed to Auburn. They could take official visits to Alabama and Florida State during the football season.
All right, there you have it. Throughout the year, no matter when it is, new guys seem to pop up in recruiting all the time, and right now those are the hot names. Stay with us every Thursday. We'll have another video, and we'll tell you who the hottest names are. Until then, for John and Jimmy, Gary Laney, see you guys next time.